अच्छा खाना नहीं मिले तो कैसे चलो
बाय
टेक केयर
वो सेफ 100 रुपए 100 रुपए
Hi, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to another episode of Hustle with Savi. You and I, we hustle together. This is day 2 in Delhi. Purnima's having a blast. Kya soyi hai wo tagda. And subah subah utke, she was sitting on this chair like a bhoot. And she woke me. She was like, good morning, Sarah. And I was like, kaas main itne acche sapne mein thi. And suddenly, I'm saying, kaun good morning, Sarah, bol raha hai. Ye bandi idhar aisa bhoot ke saath baith ke. Kyun aisi harkate karne hoti hai aap?
Oh my God.
Okay, so we are headed down now for breakfast. Mridul and Mansi have an early flight. We mutually decided kya tha kal raat ko ki hum 10 baje subah nashte ke liye milenge. Aur Mansi ka message aa gaya hai ki chalo jaate hain. So I'm very excited. Mujhe nashta is my favorite part of the day, you all know. And अच्छी अच्छी कॉफ़ी पियेंगे आई होप अच्छी अच्छी कॉफ़ी हो इधर आज गाइज हमारे इरादे हैं हम जाएंगे सरोजनी नगर मैं आज तक नहीं गई हूँ I've never
been there
once. Oh, you had bought for me. I've never been. I've only been to Delhi once as a child. The only market I visited was Chandni Chowk. Indian kapdo ke liye. Aur mujhe tabhi itna interest nahi tha. I was a kid.
So you I get really... jackets winter stuff now.
Mumbai mein kahan pehnoge aap jackets?
Hum jayenge na ghoomenge.
Khali jackets khareede hain isliye hum ghoomenge. Thaat to dekho bandi ke. Dekho guys, coffee is always a good idea. Everything is better with coffee. Hamesha yaad rakhna. Do not forget. आ गए हमारे सेलिब्रिटीज ओ बाप रे ये लोग तैयार क्यों हो क्या तैयार क्यों हो क्या है
हमारे निकलना है थोड़े टाइम में आइए टेडिन टेडिन
लीविंग मी एंड गोइंग
तुमने
साथ तुमने मेरे साथ सरोजनी में मुझे डिच किया
है
ऑलरेडी
नहीं आई विल शॉप तुम लोग के हिस्से का
मेरा लेना जो मंजरी
हाँ हाँ वो ले लूंगी ऑलरेडी गाइस मानसी एंड मृदुल लेफ्ट एंड पूर्णिमा एंड आई हेडेड आउट टू गो टू सरोजनी नगर मार्केट वेदर इज क्वाइट प्लेजेंट और मुझे इतना सफोकेशन भी नहीं हो रहा है कल जैसा बट फिर भी मुझे थोड़ी एंग्जाइटी हो रही थी सरोजनी नगर जाने बिकॉज आई नो इट्स गोना बी सुपर क्राउडेड एंड आई नो के मुझे इधर थोड़ा स्मॉग की वजह से ब्रीदिंग का थोड़ा सा इश्यू हो रहा है तो आई एम गेटिंग काइंड ऑफ लाइक अ क्लॉस्ट्रोफोबिया इन माई हेड बट आई एम प्रेटी श्योर इट्स ऑल इन माई हेड वहाँ जाके आई बी फाइन बट आई एम टेक इट ईजी आई एम नॉट गोना बी लाइक हो आई एम गो ईजी एंड शॉप आई एम मीटिंग ज्योति ओवर देयर बाय द वे सो आई डिड रिंग हर अप एंड शी ऑल्सो हैज़ टू लीव एट 5 तो हमने ऐसा अरेंजमेंट किया है कि हम सब शॉपिंग कर ले अच्छे से एंड देन शी कैन लीव फ्रॉम देयर एंड आई कैन कम बैक टू द होटल टेक माई लगेज एंड वी कैन गो फ्रॉम द होटल बिकॉज माई होटल इज वेरी क्लोज फ्रॉम द एयरपोर्ट इज जस्ट 5 मिनट्स सो वी हैव केप्ट ऑल आवर लगेज एट द होटल ओनली सरोजनी हम कल ही ये बैग लेके आए ओके I'm a little excited now. I don't know that I've never been now. I don't know what will I get at Sarojini. मैंने बहुत YouTube videos देखे हैं, but still I want to experience it in person. Alright guys, आ गए हम Sarojini. बहुत ज़्यादा rush है. मुझे तो कुछ हो रहा है इतनी भीड़ को देख के. मैं तेरा हाथ पकड़ रही हूँ. This is like Gateway India का security.
Yeah, it's like a monument.
It's a monument. I don't know why Purnima is so excited. तेरी size का कुछ मिला नहीं तो flop हो जाएंगे. Should we go see denim jackets, which is more wearable in India? Mumbai, sorry. मुझे लगा था इंडिया में नहीं.
इंडिया के बाहर से
व्हाइट नहीं है व्हाइट चाहिए था मेरे को ऐसा व्हाइट नहीं जो ब्लू धुल धुल के व्हाइट हो गया और सच्ची का व्हाइट चाहिए मेरे को व्हाइट डेनिम जैकेट नहीं इसमें मिलेगा साइज वन प्रॉपर जैकेट वाले ठीक होनी ना सोची पर आ गया मैं ना कम आगे इनटू टेन ये कुछ फ्री साइज नहीं है मेरे को टाइट होएगा हाँ निकालो ट्राई कर
2800
बोल लिया बोलो भैया ब्रांडेड ही उतने का ही होता है इफ यू डोंट इवन इफ यू टेक सच दिस यू वांट टू वेयर आई थिंक इट्स वेरी योर स्टाइल यू विल रॉक दिस शूज फुशिया पिंक एंड स्टोन्स सच अ वाइब ₹100 के पैंट है वाओ भैया इसमें साइज मिलेगा क्या नहीं ये लेगिंग क्या ये पैंट और ये पैंट में कितना फर्क है तो साइज के नाते कुछ भी मत दो जस्ट बिकम माय न्यू कलर आई जस्ट ग्रेविटेटेड टुवर्ड्स दिस शेड ऑफ ग्रीन आई एम वेयरिंग इट आल्सो राइट नाउ बट ये थोड़ा फिट होगा मुझे
दिस साइज
कैसे फ्री साइज है थाइस पे से नहीं चढ़ेगा
छोटा लग रहा है
प्राइस के साथ साइज भी फिक्स है आपका इधर
हेलो
मिल गए फाइनली ज्योति It is topple fit me, you think? He's saying it's free size, although I don't
like the color.
No, the color even I don't like. I had like the color out.
Otherwise, it's different.
Ripped me, though, bhaiya.
No.
This one will look really good on you, baby.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah. This is not fitting me. Even though this is 36. A little break from our shopping situation. वैसे भी हमको कुछ मिल नहीं रहा है सब woolen collection है और हमारी sizes भी इधर मिल नहीं रही है तो हम अभी रुक गए हैं अभी खाने के लिए because Purnima का first love is food and Jyoti ने भी give up कर दिया है बहुत गर्दी है Jyoti ये सबसे तो बहुत गर्दी है Jyoti एक हाथ से vlog दूसरे हाथ से service Guys, you'll have to see your subscribers have come to meet me. We're coordinating to meet via Instagram because she told me I should have a meet and greet, but pandemic ki wajah se meet and greet nahi kar sakte. But we met and the bichare they were searching for me from when on my Instagram check nahi karti hai every now and then. That's so sweet और यार गाइस सरोजनी की शॉपिंग हो गई बहुत ही अलग सा एक्सपीरियंस था मेरा पहली बार सरोजनी में काफ़ी क्राउड था तो यू हैव टू पिक योर टाइम टू गो देयर लाइक Jyoti वाज टेलिंग मी वो हमेशा अर्ली मॉर्निंग 10-11 o'clock आती है तो इतना क्राउड तो उसने कभी नहीं देखा प्लीज डोंट गो ऑन वीकेंड्स इवन दो इट वॉज थर्सडे द फूड कोर्ट्स एंड एवरीथिंग वॉज जैम पैक सिंस वी आर ऑन अ टाइट स्केड्यूल हमारी अभी 6:35 की फ्लाइट है 4:15 हो रहा है मैं कुछ काम खत्म कर रही हूँ लैपटॉप पे एंड लाइक बज ऑफ फ्रॉम योर इमीजिएटली मैंने बहुत फ्यू पीसेज उठाया बिकॉज विंटर कलेक्शन था इधर दिल्ली में तो फुल फ्लेज विंटर होता है मुंबई में हमको जरूरत नहीं है इतने विंटर के कपड़ों की तो मुझे होल्ड नहीं करना था मुझे छुट्टी पे भी ऐसा कोई प्लान नहीं कि आई एम गोना गो सो आई विल गो बैक टू मुंबई एंड शो यू एवरीथिंग आई गॉट बिकॉज़ देयर आर फ्यू पीसेस तो अलग से हॉल वीडियो करने का सेंस नहीं बनता तो अब तो हम निकल रहे हैं पैक कर रहे हैं मेरा वीडियो भी डाउनलोड हो चुका है सो सी यू फ्रॉम मुंबई Hello you guys, been a hot minute since I came back from Delhi but I never got a chance to actually show you all everything that I got from Sarojini. It's been crazy at the back end with the future project but very soon I will stop saying future project. I can tell you that much, inshallah, inshallah. So if I compare Sarojini market to like our Mumbai ke street shopping markets, there is definitely more in Sarojini, like there are more shops but variety wise I will not like criticize it abhi because पूरा विंटर कलेक्शन था तो विंटर तो हमारे इधर होता ही नहीं तो मुंबई विल नेवर यू विल नेवर सी लाइक बिग फ्लफी जैकेट्स रिटेलिंग ऑन द रोड्स इन विंटर ड्यूरिंग बॉम्बे एंड दैट वाज ऑल दैट वाज देयर इन सरोजनी सो आई रियली कुडंट शॉप दैट मच डाइवर्सिटी साइजेस इज अ वेरी बिग इशू इन सरोजनी मार्केट लाइक बांद्रा में कभी कभार लाइक ऑन द हिल रोड इफ वी टेल देम कि यू नो साइजेस मिलेगा इसमें साइज मिलेगा तो कोई कोई पीसेज में साइजेस मिलते हैं ऐसा नहीं कि हर एक जगह साइज होती है बट सर्टेन पीसेज यू विल गेट साइजेस बट ओवर हियर तो देयर वाज नो स्कोप एट ऑल नथिंग विद जीन्स नथिंग विद बॉटम स्कर्ट्स नो sizes but still I managed to pick up some stuff because I was like mujhe kuch to khareedna hai I wanted to like show you all what I got but one thing which is size neutral that I could pick up and even Purnima picked up Purnima ko to kuch bhi nahi mila like she's large size and she did not get anything she's plus size she didn't get anything mid size ke hisab se mujhe thodi pieces mili hai first thing I'll show you what Purnima got she got this bag for a friend actually this is a black bag we picked up 4 bags in total because price wise Sarojini is very cheap very very cheap like वैसे prices mein tumko Bombay mein to kuch nahi मिलने वाला है लाइक इफ आई टेल यू दिस बैग इन बॉम्बे इफ यू गो टू कोलाबा कॉजवे और बांद्रा हिल रोड तुमको 500 के नीचे कोई भी नहीं देगा वी गॉट ऑल दिस लाइक फॉर 300 bucks सो शी पिक्ड अप दिस बैग व्हिच इज वेरी नाइस प्रिंट आल्सो दिस इज द काइंड ऑफ प्रिंट यू नो दैट विल नॉट लाइक पील ऑफ एंड स्टफ सो गुड क्वालिटी स्टफ दिस इज द काइंड ऑफ बैग जिसपे लाइक इट विल पील ऑफ बट यू नो द कलर इज सो गॉर्जियस इवन आई गॉट समथिंग इन दिस कलर दिस Purnima पिक्ड अप फॉर हरसेल्फ इट हैज दिस गोल्ड चेन डिटेलिंग एंड वेरी वेरी नाइस फैब्रिक ओवर हियर फैब्रिक अगर पील ऑफ भी हुआ इफ शी यूज इट वेल देन should not peel off very easily and I'll show you the compartment also iske andar ka abhi tak Purnima ko time nahi mila ki wo aake mere se wapas le le saman to andar it looks something like this very spacious and nice and good for like going for brunches and stuff for myself I picked up this bag this is an animal print sort of bag I don't have anything much animal print I have a phobia with animal print style and fashion I don't tend to pick it up I find it very tacky when it's overdone but this is a very nice print which is something that was trending a lot in Zara I want to say this is snake print and it's white and black very nice to pair up with so many different outfits because it's white and black and the animal print is just the right amount it's not too much it is one zip it has a gold chain detailing and it's like one of those shoulder bags that I can carry like this which I've been really thoroughly enjoying because main thoda sa change apna license wagera dal ke I can leave with this and my phone and stuff fits in this the compartment in this is one zip tape sab hata do so it's nice inside Another very cute bag I picked up is the same color that Purnima got her bag in, but this is like smaller, so this is very cute for me to like carry to brunches. I just have this like as a side bag variant over here. This opens. Firstly, I love the print on this. This is not something that will peel off easily. Really like the very subtle print going on. The color is very great. It is press button. It has a chain. If I don't want to carry it like that, then I can carry it as a crossbody also, because this chain is like quite long. Inside there are two compartments like this, and there's one zip. Either chiller willer rakhne ke liye jagah hai. So this is also cute. I really, really like the color on this one. This is all that I got for bags in my Sarojini Market haul. Now let me show you the clothes. I will try on and show you the clothes. So let's get started. First fit right here. This is like a black top. Ye pura portion uska stretchable hai, and it's like a spaghetti pattern. It's not very short. Also, it's covering like my complete abdomen. I'm not wearing high waisted shorts. But this top is definitely something I cannot wear again. Jaise ki maine bola ki there are no sizes, so he was like free size stretchable. So this portion is definitely stretchable, but isko pehnte samay itne sare dhaage phatne ki mujhe awaaz aayi ki definitely is something. Like, I mean, I can wear it because I've bought some great layeralls with this, but I'm just showing you. It's cute and all. It's like just 200 bucks. I mean, it's not bad, but I just feel like, would I wear this again? Tell me, like, what do you think about it? It's something like videos वगैरह के लिए ठीक है, I guess सिर्फ इतना दिखता है, but मैं बाहर पहन के जाऊंगी कि नहीं उसकी कोई guarantee नहीं है. I got two really really cool pieces for layering because this is something that's free size. तो ये मतलब arms पे, I mean you can't say it's free size arms पे सबको नहीं होगा. Like Purnima को तो like I told you कि large size plus size में I really honestly don't know कि तुमको क्या मिलता है सरोजनी में apart from like bags and stuff. But this is such a cute one. Jyoti was thinking about that, buying this for herself, but it was not covering her chest completely, so she decided to ditch it. But I got it for myself instead. This is for something like this only, like crop top, shorts, and a top like this. Maybe even a solid spaghetti, doesn't have to be patterned. It looks pretty cute, and this in itself is definitely an outfit I will wear. The tightness of the top gets covered with this shrug sort of thing that I have over here. It's long. By the way, excuse the mess over here, but this is going all the way down to my thighs, so that's how long it exactly is. So yeah, that's for my item number two. Let me show you the third shrug that I got. Iske liye I think 300 rupees diya tha. Ab mujhe na exact prices ke liye please quote mat karna, because mujhe yaad nahi, bahut time ho gaya. But 200-300, that is only the price. This is the next one. This is very bohemian, very Goa vibes. I want to go to Goa or go karna after wearing this. Isko to like plain aise bhi pehen sakte hai. Like you can style this with your bra also. If I don't wear this and I just tuck this inside my bra and make like that short pattern out of it, then I think it's very very cool. To just wear as is, as a shrug. You can take it inside your bra and all the styling, scarf patterns, styling things that you see on Instagram. Unme se kuch bhi kar sakte. Iski sleeves bahut cute hai, and the floral print is also very, very pretty. Let me give you an up close. See, it's comfy, it's soft, it's free size. Matlab, it's fitting me wala size. And I think I like this one a lot. Next, I had to pick up one woolen item because thermal was all there was in Sarojini. And even though Mumbai mein toh ye kabhi pehenne ki soch bhi nahi sakti. Like, abhi try karne ke liye bhi mujhe itna garmi ho raha hai ye room mein, even though AC is like on 20 degrees. So I can't like think of wearing this in Mumbai, but I was like, 300 rupees ka jacket mil raha hai. Literally 300 for such a good quality thermal wear. This is the kind of thermal wear I paid like 1200, 1300 on Urbanic 4 when I was going to Ladakh. So when I take my next trip to Manali or any of the mountain areas, or Ladakh also for that matter, then I can definitely, you know, carry something like this. So I just picked it up because 300, dude, it's a steal. I mean, for Delhi, it's the, for your winters, y'all are sorted in this situation. This is so chic, so nice. It's maybe one size hi hai waise, but mujhe arms pe se barabar se fit ho gaya, luckily. And I could get one nice coat, so I'm sorted for my mountain holiday, which I've not planned. But now that I have this jacket, I might plan a holiday because that's what it calls. If I button this here, then this is what it looks like. It has pockets also. It looks so bougie. I mean, this is so much like something you would wear in London, Amsterdam, all of those places. Although I don't have tickets to go there, but I could now that I have the jacket. 300 rupees ke jacket ke liye 2 lakh ka trip maarenge. Last item time, you guys. Last item I have is a very pretty skirt. Let me try it on. Definitely see. Saved the best for the last because this skirt has my full heart. It's so gorgeous. I've styled it very differently. Like, I mean, I would wear a tighter top which didn't have a flare over here, but it's a nice knitwear white pencil skirt. It's very, very long. Look at what the full length of this looks like. It's full length. It has a very nice sexy slit at the back. It shapes my figure really well. It has two pockets also over here, which are actual functional pockets, which is so cool. And this button down detailing all the way. I literally just paid 300 for this skirt and I'm so
happy with it. Like, I really like it. I can style it in different ways and it will look so good. Plus, it's very comfortable because I like long pencil skirts. I can move about it and it's stretchy, it's flexible. It's very, very, very comfy. It doesn't feel restricting to me at all. So, this is definitely my hit purchase. And that completes it. That's everything I got from Sarojini Market. The first time I visited Sarojini Market. Definitely want to visit in the summers and see what that is like. Let me know in the comments if you've been there in the summers. What's the fashion like? Do you find your sizes in Sarojini? What your experience with Sarojini Nagar Market has been? Because this was my first time and I would rate it definitely like a 6 on 10. The people over there are very, very good, by the way. Like, they bargain, they're not rude and very helping also. Not only rate the collection and sizes ki wajah se wo 4 points mein nikal rahi hu, but log bahut hi acche hai Delhi ke. Like, mujhe koi bhi insaan se kabhi problem nahi hui. So that was a good thing. I know ye vlog kafi random sa tha. Delhi mein shuru hoke Bombay mein khatam hua. But if you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For this video, Sara Sports Shortcut goes to Savita Barod. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Sports Shortcut, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad and your chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.